This is Refunct. Alright, yes, I see what I'm doing here. Oh, fancy buttons. Just kind of. Oh, okay. This is easy enough. Yeah, so the point appears to be to bring the world up from under the water. I just de-submerge it. I assume that means death, but they're asked to- oh, I crouch? I don't know how to get to that. Oh. I'm a giant, I'm too large to get under there. Oh, shift. Oh, and I can slide too. Just like I slide into those DMs. I see, these are Mario pipes. That's right, I'm a game. Oh. World's strongest elevator. The music choice of this game is certainly interesting. I forgot I was gonna book. Oh, I can swim. I'm Michael Phelps. No. No, I wanted that. I wanna touch that thing. There we go. I touched it. It made robot noises. That's what you like to see. So I'm basically just treating the world as my coloring book right now, making everything really sad. I hit in one. Okay, more buttons. How am I supposed to get up there? Do I jump across like that? The jump is way too far. There's no way. Platforming and puzzle in this puzzle platformer. You know what they say? You can have the puzzle without the platforms, but you can't have the platformer without the puzzles. Next to robot toy. I see another robot, so I can get that. Oof. I almost messed that up. Luckily, I am a gamer. It's nice that this game is, like, really easy. It's kind of calming. Oof. I'm racing through this game. Of this game at my fingertips. It's unbelievable. Okay. I can make that. Oh, yes! There's a button here? Was this always here? Oh. Oh, the music just changed. The game is evolving. Oh, yes! Another robot toy. Oh, there's some over here, too. Oh, I know how to get that. Where'd that elevator go? Bang. I'm gonna use my crayons on that square. I know how to get that too. This is a game about elevators. Is that a jump you can make? Okay, that's not gonna work. Next jumps. Like, I'm transforming this colorless world into something, colored. No, like it's a coloring book. This game is essentially a coloring book. Yep. Oh, we're back to this song. Back to the little dings. Oh, robot toy! Or maybe alien communication device. It could be anything, really. Anything that's square with buttons on it. Just quick hops. That's what you gotta master if you wanna be good at this game. Quick hops. How exactly do I... Oh, I see. I can be a game like this. I have all the strats. I think I've mastered this game. I'm gonna be the global best. Okay, never mind. Oh my god, never mind. Every mistake possible was made there. I heard something rumbling. Oh, it's over there, in the distance. Nice. I see uncolored pages of my coloring book. It goes down. Yeah, I still don't know exactly how to get that. I can try again. Because I do want to be able to contact the aliens. Maybe if I can contact those aliens, then I can be on Alex Jones. Aliens! Oh, jeez. To go over here and get this other alien toy. So this one's a panda. I just pop onto that. There we go. I might be a parkour grandmaster at this point. I just gained so hard. That button's yellow. Oh. Oh, I can see everything. There's only 4 platforms. And 2 alien toys. I need to touch everything. I'm gonna get my grimy fingers on it all. Do I jump between the twin towers, or like... No, I see what you did. Bang. Yep. There we go. Only one more platform, I gotta find the way up there. things are kind of cyberpunk on me. Is that what happens after you win? You go to the future? Who is this girl singing, dude? This sounds like a seal. Oh gosh, I'm so close. I'm halfway off from here, I'm just gonna... Oh no, there's an elevator right here, this is- oh my gosh. This is so much easier than I was making it. Wait. There's fireworks if you 100% it. Yeah, that's dope. And they make like NCS beats too. Oh, that was cool. Okay, well. Looks like that's all there is to do in Refunct. So, I'll see you for the next shitty game.